you're looking at a bustling construction site. From graders to excavators, these machines are being put to good use. But the operators aren't who you'd think. They're high school students, and this is Heavy Metal Rocks.
What kid doesn't want to operate a huge truck from the sandbox days of their youth?
It's a program meant to give students a peek at a career in heavy machinery.
There are stations set up around the pit with different pieces of equipment at each station, and the kids rotate through the cycle. There's 26 kids, 13 stations.
Over 3 days, these students will have tried dozens of heavy-duty machines, confirming for some the passion for a career in the field, and for others it's just a great opportunity to try something new.
I took the program originally because it gave me experience to be around machinery I've never been around before, and I want to work in a mine, right? And it gives me a chance to get familiar with them and know how to use them and be safe around them, which is a great opportunity, I find.
Right now I'm just looking and kind of looking for things that will motivate me. My future is right around the corner and I have no idea what I want to do, so this is definitely helping.
Not only are the students here to get hands-on practical experience in the industry, they're also walking away with certifications that can help them land a job in the future.
We put them through several different certifications. They have to have level one first aid. They have to have their WMIS training completed as well as construction site safety. Once that's completed prior to coming up here, so they complete that over several weekends, and then the students actually get to come up for 3 full days and have their hands-on practical experience with the equipment at the Kamloops pit.
You didn't have the machinery experience, you have a very hard time trying to get your foot in the door if you didn't have the schooling and the effort. But this is just like, okay, we'll give you the machines to try out. If you guys like this, you can make a career of it. You have the hours, you have everything you need.
The program relies heavily on its sponsors, receiving everything from the machines, usage of the Kamloops gravel pit, and even fuel. Organizers say local industry understands the impact the program has on the potential future workforce.
This program takes students from Clearwater, Barrier, Chase, Logan Lake. Now some of the businesses in those communities are giving back because they see the benefit with the students coming back.
You see them get off those big pieces of equipment and they are smiling from ear to ear. The other part I really like is the volunteer equipment operators. They get off the equipment and they are smiling ear to ear just as much. They're donating their time after years and years in the profession, and they love to come back year after year.
For more information on this program, check out tnt.sd73.bc.ca or worksafebc.com. For Shaw TV in Kamloops, I'm Sam Numson.